हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। कि दिस इज एपीएमसेट, यू कैन सी हियर एपीएमसेट 2019 एग्रीकल्चर एंड मेडिसिन क्वेश्चन पेपर आफ्टरनून सेशन 24। द एग्जाम वाज हेल्ड ऑन 24/4/2019। लेट अस सी द बिट्स दैट आर गिवन हियर। हाउ मेनी बिट्स आर गिवन फ्रॉम ईच लेसन, you get one idea if you see this paper. Tropical Amazon rainforest in South America has the greatest biodiversity on earth. Tropical Amazon rainforest in South America, it is given in the NEET exam also, has highest biodiversity on earth. Assertion, that is the reason. Tropical latitudes have long evolutionary time. ट्रॉपिकल लैटिट्यूड्स कंपेयर टू टेम्परेट लैटिट्यूड्स, ट्रॉपिकल लैटिट्यूड्स हैव लॉन्ग एवोल्यूशनरी टाइम, कि दैट्स वाई देर इज ए ग्रेटेस्ट बायोडाइवर्सिटी हियर। ओके, हियर द करेक्ट आंसर इज कि बोथ ए एंड आर एसेशन आर करेक्ट। आर इज द करेक्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन वाई अमेजन फॉरेस्ट इन द ट्रॉपिकल रीजियन। के ट्रॉपिकल रीजन्स हैव ट्रॉपिकल लैटिट्यूड्स हैव लॉन्ग एवोल्यूशनरी टाइम, दैट्स वे देर इज ए ग्रेटेस्ट बायोडाइवर्सिटी। के लुक एट द नेक्स्ट वन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 42 क्वेश्चन नंबर के जो दीज बिट्स व्हाट जुआलजी बिट्स फ्रॉम 41 to 80। जुआलजी फॉर बॉटनी फ्रॉम 1 to 40। Okay, here next one, assertion reason. In old age, this bit from structural organization in animals. Structural organization animals, we can expect 2 to 3 bits. In old age, bones become more brittle. Okay, reason. Okay, during aging, the quantity of organic matter increases. It decreases. Okay, this here. Okay, the A is correct. Okay, in old age, okay, our bones become more brittle. That is correct one. But here it decreases. But they have given here increases. Okay, that's why R is not correct. Okay, this bit is from structural organization animals. This is the second unit number first year textbook. Next 43, bit number 43. And triploblastic animals are usually bilateral. This is also same lesson, structural organization in animals. Okay, this is the lesson. Okay, study the following statement. Triploblastic animals are usually symmetrical. Okay, triploblastic animals are usually biradially symmetrical. Okay, triploblastic animals are not biradially symmetrical, they are bilateral symmetry they have. Okay, biradial symmetry we find in sea anemone. Another one, tenophora, also has biradial symmetry. And next one, certain organs such as kidneys of vertebrates are covered by parietal peritoneum only on the ventral side. Okay, this is also correct one. What they asked here, among the above, identify the correct statements. Pancreas is a holocrine gland. Okay, I told you one trick to remember this gland. Okay, holocrine gland, sebaceous gland. Meropancard, merocrine gland, pancreas is merocrine. But here pancreas they give holocrine. Okay, elastic cartilage is found in eustache, in the wall of the eustachian tube. Is it correct or not? Elastic cartilage, all are yeast. Elastic cartilage, external ear pinna, eustachian tube, epiglottis, these all have elastic cartilage. Elastic cartilage is present in these all. Okay, therefore now let us see B, D. Okay, B and D are correct. Okay, what are correct here? B is correct and D is also correct. Okay, but pancreas is not a holocrine gland, it is a Neurocrine gland. Triploblastic animals have bilateral symmetry. Next, 44. Okay, cuttlefish, devilfish, crayfish, and jellyfish. What they asked here? The correct one is, okay, for A, what is the correct answer? Okay, the correct answer is A. A counting for A, what is A? 4. 4. See here, A4, cuttlefish has internal shell. Next one, B. For B, what is the correct answer? A4B, B5. B5. What is the 5 here? Okay, B, devilfish means octopus. Octopus does not have shell, you know. Crayfish belong to crustacea. In those animals, what are the excretory organs? Green glands. 1. C. 1. For C. 1. Green glands. Jellyfish. Okay, is it okay? Jellyfish belongs to the phylum Cnidaria. Cnidaria. Cnidarians are in two forms, polyp form and medusoid form. Polypoid form, example, Hydra, Adamsia. Jellyfish is in medusoid form, like umbrella, umbrella shape. Here, therefore, the correct answer is okay, 3. Next one, okay, this bit is from Animal Diversity 1, same like previous bit. This is also Animal Diversity 1 lesson. From Animal Diversity, they are giving 2 bits. Okay, next one. Study the following regarding the arthropods. In some of spiders, respiration is performed by book lungs and trachea. Okay, spiders belong to Arachnida. They have book lungs. Some of them have book lungs as well as trachea. Development of the crab includes trilobite larva. And blood of arachnids contain hemo, arachnida, arachnid spider, next scorpion, okay, hemo, cyanin is present. Next, in diplopods, mandibles are modified into gracilopoda, diplopoda, hexapoda, the 4 classes and mandibulators of phylum. Okay, what are the correct sarikaniums? Identify the incorrect statement. What is the incorrect statement here? In diplopods, mandibles are modified into gnathocoelurium. Okay, that is the incorrect statement. Next, 46. Okay, 46. Teeth in mammals are what type of teeth? It is very, very, very important. Okay, neat exam also they gave earlier. Okay, this bit is from, okay, which lesson? Animal Diversity 2. Animal Diversity 2, we can expect 2 bits from this lesson. Okay, thecodont teeth, heterodont teeth, and diphyodont teeth. 47. Okay, we are coming according to the order. Our textbook card. First we finished diversity of living world. Okay, from that lesson 1 bit. Structural organization, we got 2 bits. Okay, one more bit is there. And next one. Animal Diversity 1, they gave 2 bits, and now we are looking at Animal Diversity 2 bits. Okay, one completed. This is the second one. Chondrichthyes rhynchocephalia, Urodela, Chelonia. Example, Chondrichthyes torpedo, rhynchocephalia, Spinodon, Urodela. Okay, next, the Salamandra, and next one, Chelonia, Testudo. And what is the character? Is the character related to these animals? Is it correct or not? You have to find out. The correct options here are, okay, Sarinamed. Here they asked to find out the, what they asked here to find the, choose the correct combinations. Here the correct combinations are A and D. A and D. This is the Animal Diversity 2. A and D are the correct combinations. Okay, these two are the wrong one. They are wrong ones. Okay, let us move on to the next one. Okay, this bit is from locomotion and reproduction. Okay, this is given only in a state textbook. We have this lesson. Okay, match the following. Okay, match the following. The correct answer is correct answer. You have to find out the correct answer. Isogamy in botany also you learnt. Anisogamy, hologamy, conjugation. It is given at the end of this lesson. I think last paragraph of this lesson. The correct combination is, okay, that is the second one. Okay, second one is the correct combination for this one. Okay, you have to check in our textbook. Next, 49. Okay, this bit is from biology in human welfare. The next lesson after that one, biology in human welfare, you can expect 3 to 4 bits from this lesson. Okay, the which is called SMAC, the which of the one bit compulsory will come from drugs topic. Okay, which is called heroin is commonly called, okay, the commonly called heroin imagine as a heroin name is SMAC, her chemical name is diacetyl morphine. Next one, this is also from, okay, microfilaria, same lesson, biology in human welfare. Microfilaria exhibits nocturnal periodicity, intermediate host of the Ocheraria. Intermediate host is also called secondary host of Ocheraria, is active only during night time. Okay, what is the primary host here? Primary host otherwise called primary host, one host. The other one is otherwise called definitive host. The other one is the secondary host. Secondary host is also called intermediate host. What is the primary host here? Sexual reproduction occurs in human beings. Sexual reproduction occurs in human beings. Human beings are active during the daytime. But okay, this mosquito, microfilaria, exhibits nocturnal periodicity. What is nocturnal periodicity? You learned for 2 marks also, very important. It is these okay, they come to the peripheral blood circulation, microfilaria, okay, from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. That is called nocturnal periodicity. They come to nocturnal means night. Intermediate host here, primary host is human being, is the primary host. We are active during the daytime. But intermediate host or secondary host is the female Culex mosquito. Female Culex mosquito is the, it is active only during the night time. Okay, because to suit to nocturnal periodicity. Okay, both A and R are correct. R is the correct explanation of that one. Next one, the following events in the life cycle of Plasmodium, the female Anopheles, syngamy, B, formation of gametes and oocyanate formation, and next one, sporocyst formation, oocyanate. Arrange them in the correct sequence. You learnt very well about this. Is also biology and human welfare. This is the third bit, and you learnt very well this life cycle of mosquito. The correct sequence is Okay, the correct sequence is B, A. Okay, look at this one. Study this one, that one, and practice it. Now move on to the next one. Time is, I am short of time here. 52. Inflammation. This is also from same lesson, biology in human welfare lesson. Okay, this is from topic filarial worm. Inflammation of lymphedials is called lymphadenitis, swelling of extremities. Okay, see what is the correct answer here. The correct answer is, okay, from the above, identify the correct statements. Okay, the number of correct statement is only B is correct statement. You check the textbook. In the process of checking, you learn at least some points. Okay, I will cover the remaining bits in the next this part.